encountered my first obstacle on this creek. There's a tree there, and then there's another tree over there, so I think I'm going to maybe
jump up there
and walk around the corner there, see how it looks. If there's any more trees on up that way that look like they're down, then I'll turn around and go back.
Okay, look at that yellow bird. Wow.
Following me for about 20 minutes up this creek. I've never seen a yellow bird in the States in the wild.
Alright, I'm gonna let the little kayak hang out here for a minute while I go check out an alternate route. Looks like I can get the kayak through here with no problem. Okay, well, a little problem maybe. But dang, there's another tree there. So.
First tree is over here, second one there, and the third one way over there. Dang it. I don't think I can make it up the river. Keep on walking. See how far I gotta go to get around all the trees. I didn't wear my waterproof boots either. Step on this log, you can see water coming up. That's cool.
I didn't forget it, I just had it in my backpack.
So that's the very first tree way over here, the second one is here, third one is here. So let's see if there's a way around it. Not in the water. Keep on walking. See what we got around the corner here. A couple of quackers. Well, I can put the kayak in right there. It's perfect. Hopefully there's no more trees right around that corner. Yeah, I'm gonna check it out first. I hate to pull the kayak all the way up here and then see there's another tree right around that corner. That moss is actually on the north side. Oh, hard over there. Almost lost it. Like hard clay. So I'm not familiar with mushrooms, but here's a pretty cool little mushroom I found. Sucker, a couple, probably 200-300 yards. My truck is in for repairs this weekend, and my GoPro is in the truck. I forgot it in the glove compartment. Some more mushrooms. They look a little older. There's a ton of them. I don't know if it's the same one, but it looks like the same one. It's a male and female this time. Females over here, right in that area. little male. Look how yellow he is. Doesn't seem like he's scared at all. Female, she's staying way over there. She doesn't want any part of this. Woodpecker is tearing it up out there. I had to park the kayak there, climb up these logs right here, and see what's around the bend before I tackle another log adventure. I can make it through that, but what's up there? Bend right there. Right there. Oh well. Got nothing else to do today. Okay, well, this creek just keeps getting shallower and shallower. And around the corner is more trees down. And I've still got about a mile and a half to go. So, I'm going to turn around and head on out to the lake now.
That was exhausting. I made it about maybe a mile up this creek here, but
there was trees down every 50, 100 yards. I I'd trek over them. It was a pain in the butt. So I'm headed back out to the lake now. See what I can find out there. Yes, it's up here. These are all swallow, I think is what they call swallows. Swifts.